Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
What is the greatest or acute grief? You understand? Intolerable grief. Narayanananda had answered. Bhakta viraha dukkha. You understand? You follow my language? Bhakta viraha dukkha. Separation of a bhakta. Feeling separation from a bhakta, dear devotee of the Lord, is acute grief. No grief is there as acute as that. You understand? Follow my language? So, Mahaprabhu felt that grief because Haridas departed. Mahaprabhu crying and saying, Kriva kari Krishna mare diyachira sangha, Svatantra Krishna richa kvira sangha bhanga. Haridas richa dhe hoilo chalite, Amar sagati tare nalilo rakhite. Ichamatya kvira nija pran niskramana purvejana sunyati bhismi ramarana. Kaviraj Goswami has described this thing in Sitaitan Chaitanata. Mahaprabhu says, crying and saying, who is Alparho, whose will is supreme will, almighty, he says like, Kripakari Krishna mare diyachila sangha, Svatantra Krishna ichha kvira sangha. Krishna had given me the association of Haridas Thakur out of mercy, I had gotten it. But supreme will, Krishna's will is supreme will. Today that Krishna took away Haridas. So I am now great of the association of Haridas. Haridas richa de rahila chalite, amar sokati tare nalila rakite. When Haridas wanted to go, I couldn't stop him. I have no power. He is Krishna himself. He is all powerful. He says, when Haridas wanted to go, I couldn't stop him. I have no power to stop him. Bhakta vatsala bhagava. Bhakta premanina. You follow my language? He is supremely independent. He says, I have no independence. No power. I admit my defeat. I am powerless. They follow with all power. Ithamatya kaila nija pran niskramana purvejana sunyase vismera marana. When he willed to go, he went. You understand? I had heard previously in former days there was Bhishma Dev, who quitted his body when he willed. Similarly, he did. This Haridas Thakur, you understand? Vaisnava Sadhus, transcendental, nectarian, Vaisnava Katha, you understand? As transcendental, nectarian, Krishna Katha, you understand? Slotang, Sokatha, Krishna, Punya, Savan, Kirtana, Ujjastha, Yavadrani, Vinumati, Sosata. Dhali, Nitya, Bhagavata, Sevaya, is daily activity. Once we hear Krishna Katha, here Bhakta Katha, Vaisnava Katha, Bhagavata Katha. You understand? Daily hearing. Hearing Sravan Kirtan, hearing and chanting. Is daily activity. Because it's all transcendental, all purifying, sweet, nectarian Katha. It's daily, and who hears and speaks, contamination is in the heart, accumulated, becomes cleansed up completely. This is daily activity. So in Bhagavata you'll find Krishna Katha is there, Bhakta Katha is there. Nitya Bhagavata Sevaya, daily service. To Bhakta Bhagavata, Grantha Bhagavata, daily service once rendered. Nitya, daily, this will be discussed, this will be heard, this will be spoken. This is the auspicious day today, special day. The disappearance of day of Namacharya, Haridas Thakur. We should discuss all these things and we should read his transcendental life stream, Katha, from Chaitanya Charitamrita and Chaitanya Bhagavata. This day one should read, this special day, thereby you'll please the Vaisnava, give pleasure to him and beg mercy. So on this day we beg mercy at the lotus feet of Haridas Thakur. We are most degraded fellows. We have no qualification, patitādhama, most degraded. No qualification, karma nahi, jnana nahi, krishna bhakti nahi. We have nothing. We have no past activity, previous sukriti, no jnana, no krishna bhakti. We are so degraded, fallen. We are bereft of everything. Only we are completely dependent on this mercy of the Vaisnavas, like Haridas Thakur. That mercy is very powerful. Vaisnava Krupa, Krupa Bala, very powerful, very potential, that mercy. Vaisnava Krupa Tahi Sarva Siddhi. If someone is fortunate, gets the mercy of Vaisnava, he very easily achieves all perfection. And this is only meant for us. No other means is there, way is there for us. We are such degraded, lowest of the low, most sinful persons, most degraded. Naradhama, patitādhama, jivādhama we are. Devoid of, bereft of all qualifications, no qualifications. Only we beg for the mercy, cry and beg for the mercy of such Vaisnavas like Haridas Thakur, and this is the special day, disappearance, holy disappearance day of Haridas Thakur. So he begs us mercy as lotus feet. Let him be merciful enough to shower even one drop of that ocean-like mercy he has on us. So our life will be successful.